What is going on, guys? Welcome back to Anthony Mondo Fishing. Today I want to talk about a new bait that came out at ICAST this year, and that is that guy right there, the Berkley Stunna by Hank Cherry. I love this bait. I got tied on right here. Absolutely love it. These are my two colors right here. I can't exactly remember what color this is, the name of it. I think it's like the sexier minnow or something like that. But I'll let you guys check that out. It's pretty sweet. And this is the Northern Light. Okay, these two jerk baits are phenomenal. They got an array of colors, awesome color selection. And I throw this on a Abu Garcia winch. This is their jerkbait rod. This is the medium moderate fast 710. Throw it with the Revo SX 12 pound Berkley trilene and 7 gear ratio. And I absolutely love this setup. Allows me to make really super long casts. It's very sensitive. I know exactly, like, if I'm coming through grass or if I'm ticking the bottom a little bit with my jerkbait, I can just feel those little subtle movements. Absolutely love it. When you get a fish, the rod loads up perfectly. I have yet to pull a hook out of a fish's mouth on this rod, and hooks are super sharp. If you stay long enough into this video, which I hope you guys do, hit that like and subscribe button. I'm gonna be putting this bait in the fish tank, putting the camera up along that. It's just so you guys see the action that this bait has underwater. We're not gonna do it in the lake because it's a little murky. Put it in the fish tank just so you see crystal clear picture of how this bait works. We are gonna go try to catch some fish with it. Been doing it all day long. Didn't have the cameras out. Don't know why, just decided let's make a video about this. So we're gonna go out there, see if we can catch a couple. It is winter time. What I like to do with the jerkbait is find those long tapering points. I'll cast up on those a few times, make a different couple of different angles on it. If I don't think they're on there, then I'll go to the next closest thing that I think they're gonna be on, which is gonna be those transitions from real shallow to real deep real quick. Those fish like to go up and down. When it gets real cold, they'll go deep, you know, without effort, very close to deep water. It gets warm, they can go back up to those shallow spots and feed again without little effort. So I like to look for long tearing points and those spots where they can transition very quickly in the winter months. Here on Chickamauga, it is strange. They like to be in the dirt, mud, like dirt shallow in the mud. I don't like fishing that way, so I tend not to do it. I know a lot of guys fish that way, but I like to stay on those points and that deeper water and smash them on the Berkley Stunna. So guys, they come in two different sizes also, not sizes, but depths. This is the 3 to 6 feet, and the one back there, I believe it's 6 to 10 or 8 to 10. There's two different sizes for them. Might be three. I think there's just two though. Pretty sure there's just two. But guys, great jerk bait. $15 is your retail versus a mega bass, which is like $30. I honestly think this, without them being a sponsor, I would think the Berkley Stunna, in my opinion, is better than the mega bass so far. I absolutely love it. Paint selection is amazing. The action's amazing. They're very affordable. I think it's the closest thing, if not better, to a mega bass. It's pretty awesome, guys. I really enjoy this bait. So check them out. We're gonna go put in the tank. We're gonna try to catch some fish first, so stay tuned. This bait gets down super quick. Like, I mean, it gets down deep quick. I know, we came out here, third, fourth cast with the Berkley Stunna. We caught one right off the bat. Let's keep it going. Giant, absolute giant, guys. Absolute giant, guys. Oh, God, guys, check
her out, guys. Absolutely choked the Berkley Stunna. Look at that. Choked it. That's a good like 4 pounder right there. Look at the coloring. It's got some black marks on it. That's pretty cool. But check that guys out. Check that out. Choked it. Absolutely amazing fish right here. That's a good winter fish. I can't even get it out. He choked it somewhere. Come on now. That's what it's all about, guys. The Berkley Stunna. Boom. Fourth cast in this area. The Berkley Stunna. Alrighty, we're gonna let him go. That is fun, guys. I'm telling you, this thing's money. That winch rod just loaded up perfectly on him. He came up and kicked a couple times. Just stayed pinned the entire time. Like, I even pulled the scale out. That's how sharp these hooks are. God almighty. Just loaded up, kept them pinned. Perfect. You gotta have a good jerkbait rod, guys. Otherwise, you'll lose a fish 9 times out of 10. That's why I choose this one. Not only because they're my sponsors, but I trust in this product and this rod right here. Absolutely love it. Kept them pinned, brought them all the way up, nice and easy. See, guys, this is the areas that I'm looking for with the jerkbait right here. See how the fish can go real shallow to real deep, or vice versa, real shallow to real deep real quick. Right in this little bend, any current comes around here, it's gonna push right up in here, collect some bait fish up in there. You know, those fish can school and corral them and eat up on them. So that's one area. This is another area. If you see, I can have some, right next to that, I have some points marked. See, another deep point. Goes out 16 feet, gets real shallow up to 2 feet within just a, you know, 100 yards of that. So that's another area. Let's see, what else we got here? Here's another spot right here. These are all, you know, very common areas on Lake Chickamauga. Let's see if I can get to it. Where'd she go? There she is right there. That's another one. Real shallow, real deep. It's like a ledge, right? Fish, usually there was grass in this during the summertime. Those fish will pull off to this deeper edge, keep coming back and forth. Some rocks up in here. Eat on crayfish, things of that nature. Tuck up behind this area here, get out of that current, you know, it's like an underwater little break. So just things like that I'm looking for. But guys, that's the Berkley Stunna on the water. Now we're gonna go put it in the bank tank and show you guys exactly what it looks like underwater. Stay tuned. Alrighty guys, that is the Berkley Stunna. I hope you guys liked that video and you go check out that bait. It is a fish catching machine. It looks pretty good underwater. We're editing it right here. So, hope you guys liked the video. Please leave a like and a subscription and a comment on what you guys think of the Berkley Stunna. Thank you all for watching. More to come. Thanks.